Dear friends, thank you once again for tuning in. And this is Empowerment Talks. My name is Comfort Konfo. So if you are new here on this platform, we discuss business, we inform people, we educate people, and of course, we empower people. Why empowerment? Because we are talking about a never seen before business, a company that no one has ever seen before now, which is called Onpassive, an AI IT company built with heart, with a heart for humans. And this company is so special that the CEO, Mr. Ash Mufare, is offering you and I an opportunity to be part of it, to share his wealth, and why not reach out to other people who are in need. So today we are going to be listening from a very special, wonderful person, smiling to us all the way from India as we say, Mamata, you are welcome to Empowerment Talks.
Thank you, Comfort. Thanks a lot for inviting me. I am really blessed to have your interview. I am very happy to connect to all Onpassivians, and hello India, and hello entire world. And now I can see that I am really working in a, means dealing with this global project, because I'm really connected to the international platform today, first time through you. Thank you very much.
No, it's such a blessing, Mamata. You can say that again, because we don't look at money. We don't look at any other thing. We look at just the new family that we have found. Like you say, we know ourselves here, and it's so sweet. It's like we have known ourselves forever. So thank you for coming. Yeah. So I'll give you an opportunity to tell us about yourself. What do you do? What are you doing? What have you done? Let's know.
Yes, sure. I would like to share it to you. I myself, Mamata Kulkarni, residing right now in Pune. My entire qualification is completed at Amravati. I had done my graduation in science, and then I had shifted myself to the performing arts. And now I am working in one school. I had worked in the colleges and the schools. Since many years I am in this school and working over here, and now happy with the Onpassive.
Okay, all right. Yeah, so you are a teacher, and you told us, and before now you told me a few things though. You said you are in music, and you're a vocalist, and so on and so forth. So those are interesting things for us to know, because I think what is life without music? So it's just good to know that part. Yeah. So, yeah. Thank you for joining. So, so on this platform, we believe that Onpassive is the biggest empowerment tool that we have ever come across. So, what is Onpassive to you then?
Actually, before coming to that point, I would like to give just few lines about how I have entered in Onpassive. See, while doing my service, I was searching for one parallel income. And the traditional parallel incomes are through the physical businesses, or through the service providers, or by the help of the affiliate marketing or the network marketing. But parallel business, for as far as the physical setup is considered, was not possible to me to handle it alone, because I was in the full-time service, so it was really difficult for me to handle that physical business, because for handling that physical business, even for a part-time, you need to set a system for full-time. So that was not possible to me. So I was searching, and accidentally I had come across to one network marketing business, which initially I was not aware about it, that this is network marketing business, or I will need to recruit somebody else, and that. And the procedure was very painful. Soon I realized that I am wasting my time with the wrong direction, with the wrong people, and with the wrong platform. And the many things have gone over there, not only the money, but the emotional losses also we have faced. And then I soon realized that I am wasting my time, because the platform was really manipulated. It was organized manipulation, and to organize it, manipulated things, they have actually taken the legal forms legal help for that, and that was again a crime according to me. So I was not having any thing to other than quitting that. I was not having any option other than quitting that, and then that is how that I have kept myself away from this. And but still I was searching something, because there is a rule, that is a ladder from which you have stepped down, the same ladder will take you up, but not of course with the network marketing. But I was searching, and then one reference has given me this opportunity. Unfortunately, now I am regretting that I have came, I was dealing with that, I was reading this text and all. Later, after 4 months, the text was that you do not have to need to make the team and all. So everything will be done on the behalf of the company. I was really surprised to read to it that how can one company is only doing your marketing on your behalf, putting the commissions in your wallet and giving entire profit, and you are there to win over there without lifting a single finger.
Mm-hmm.
So it was a surprise to me, but still I was thinking that yes, this was attracted by me when I was in pain, that why such a good, ethical, clean business is not coming in the market, that everyone can step up there. So I was thinking, and I had called to my sponsor. He had actually explained it to me. And then I thought that yes, I should definitely come into the on passive, and this is the only platform which I was searching, and I am here, safe and secure and clean, ethical business, Catmo, Revolution, every words which we are right now using was applicable over there, and I was very happy now. So I like this, I have I am now signed up with the on passive. I'm very happy with it.
All right. It's really interesting, and thank you for sharing this experience with us, because this is what makes people to get the difference. You know, as long as there is still room, people need to hear this so that they jump on board. You said something, this question is going to be a bit long. If you don't get me, I will repeat it, because you would say something. You say, while you were doing the other businesses, you suffered emotional losses and not only money, right? And at some point, and then you say again, oh, while I was in pain, that is, I think this adds up to the emotional loss.
Yes. Right?
And then on the other hand, you know, you said that because of organized manipulation, right? So tell us a bit, what was the experience? Because I feel that you were really touched. What was the bitter experience that you really had?
No, see, basically, some businesses, they don't tell the name of the platform. I have not... actually, I couldn't justify it. How can the people, those who are very, very happy and very proud, feeling proud about the business, and they are still hiding the name of the company? Plus, every day you have to do this, you have to do that. If you're not doing, then you are a garbage. Mm-hmm. So that kind of atmosphere was not actually meant for me, who is thinking in a very logical sense every time. So it was... Plus, for a legal forms, what they have done before taking an agreement and all that, everything is told. Actually, nothing is told before we are signing up. So these are the things which on passive has never this thing. What we tell every time, you listen the webinars, you come across the platform. If you like it, this is a sharing business. It's not a convincing business. We don't do it. So we share, and that is the difference which I had faced over there, and now why I am happy, because really it's a clean and ethical, pure business.
Wow. Thank you so much for making more clarifications to that, Mamata. So I like the statement, this is a sharing business and not a convincing business. That is very, very, very important. So do you believe, based upon your experience with the other businesses and on passive, do you then believe that on passive is the correction to the corruption?
Of course. Of course. It's a big line that we are going to correct the corruption. No doubt about it. And see, the market, actually, the experts have claimed that this would be the biggest company that industry has ever witnessed, and that is the reason. And our CEO Ash Mufara, he has actually given us the statement that no company will give you the value which On Passive is going to give you. No company on the face of the earth has ever means formed their organization which will give you this much value. So his one statement is bigger than a big book, I think. So if we
no, you can write an encyclopedia from that. No. So that said, right, we listen to Ash all the time, and we hear him say, what you get from On Passive, remember to give it back, right? That is another very big thing. It sounds this small, give back, but it means a lot. So how do you intend to give back to your community when On Passive launches?
Yes, when the community, as far as the community is this thing that once we are having enough health, when our responsibilities are over and household things are over, we have enough, then how can we do it? See, in my mind, I'm very proud that we have a good enough strength in our country over here. Though we don't count it, it's a global company, yes. But for management or on the platform that we can communicate to each other, the same country will definitely we are going to help practically on the field. So I have actually thought of that I will have some departments to work on that. It would be on the national level, it will be a great platform which we will form one community to have that national program, and which will deal with the education, with art, culture and heritage, and then medical field, and the last is the social things. So we have ample resources with us connected, though they are connected with the different fields. And definitely they will come up over there and they will share their experience to enhance the working on the field. Because right now I am really feeling sad little bit that the teachers are working very hard, but still they are given the pennies, means the 4 to 5 thousand, 10,000, 15,000 per month, where anybody cannot live happily, or just even it is not enough for survival. Forget right. about the enjoying life and all, but which is not enough. So if we are having so many educators, facilitators amongst ourselves, and we are establishing few educational establishments and organizations, once the facilitator or an educator joins On Passive, he or she doesn't have to work for service in education department or education field. Of course, they are related to Academy and OConnect, which I am going to talk about that those tools. But if they are, even if they are teaching on Academy, they definitely can come part time to teach this practically establishments which we are there handling, and they can teach the students. Because see, we have RO, right to education, ROE. The way we are having the right to education, right to information, the same thing, right to education also we have. We cannot deny any student from an institution that we cannot say that you cannot come. Mandatorily we have to teach the child. But there is also a law about the payments, of the minimum wages payments. But unfortunately, few institutions are not following it, and it is not only the education sector. It is all the sectors which I before this I have mentioned it. So once if somebody is coming in On Passive, they do not have to wait for minimum wages or enhance their wages or for increments and for anything. On Passive would be giving them enough, and that is the reason they can practically work on field with the help of their passion. Because see, the passion will create the history, we know. So at that time all these things can be handled with those resources very efficiently. So education for medical, what I am thinking that we must have some kind of system that no one will die because of the loss of the blood or because unavailability of the blood or any organ. So we are right now talking about the aeroplanes and we are talking about the helicopters for ourselves. What I mean to say it, if those things are, we are keeping this for the society, the organ transplant from one city to another city would be very nicely can be monitored, and our on perseverance would work on the field, as they do not they are not working for money, they are working for the passion and the humanity.
Yeah.
Then
yeah.
it will create a greater impact when we are practically working on the field. Then the third, I have told you about social these things, that socially three factors I have actually these things. So that one would be the water, another would be the farmers, and last is the violence. So water is a need for everyone, we know it, we are facing a global problem is there. And the farmers, as we are an agriculture country, we count it. So agriculturally, how to enhance, how to give the supportive businesses to the farmers, or now see flood situation in our, even in our country, many places are under flood. So how can we contact them, and how can we raise them, how can we help them? This can be one community can be will be engaged in that. And the security of the woman, which I always feel that if I'm traveling somewhere else and if I'm calling a cab, I am feeling always insecure that how can I go for such a long 20 to 25 kilometers from my place. So there are so many things which we can actually work on that, and we can do. So right now I have in my mind there are only four sectors that and the last art and culture, see the literature and the music, and we can set the platforms, and not this is not only for the entertainment, it is of course for the showing the all across the globe your heritage and culture. So that is what I wanted to do it.
Did you say only four? That's massive, Mamata. That is actually massive what you have just said. The blueprint is like, wow, you know. So I'm very excited. And I just hope you will create space for me, because I want to partner with you girls. I want to come out there when you're doing all of these things, because, you know, we are here to stay anyway. So I'll definitely find myself out there, two of us doing that thing together. So thank you very much. That is powerful. You know, that's the importance of this platform. Because you are talking to me from India, but I am listening to you. I'm in the UK, but I am listening to you from Africa, because everything you say is exactly what happened in my continent, right? So you are actually touching the whole world. I'm in the UK, but I'm receiving you from home, Africa, and Indians will hear you out. This is powerful. And I really do appreciate that. And this is useful information. So like you say, I can understand that. I understand that you are a teacher and your passion for education is like, I can't measure it. So I know you have some particular products that are closer to your heart, like Academy, Audit, Onet. So tell us what you have in mind.
See, actually, right now I would be talking about few products, but I would like to give emphasis on the integration of the products.
Yes, please.
Because integration is going to play a vital role in growing the business, developing the business. And we are online complete solution. We are talking about OnPassive is a complete solution, complete internet solution. So if I'm talking about Academy, as I'm working as a teacher, so best tutorial programs can be designed on that platform. And though the students are sitting at the distant places, they can have the way right now you told, with different countries also we can communicate and see and teach and all that. But multilingual facility is given by Academy. So everyone's aspect would be very clear in their own mother tongue, and the multilingual facility can give us a wider business, as far as we, if we are thinking about a business, not only about the product. The product, we have designed a product to get the more business. The greater business can be set up with the
Okay, I think you are freezing. Can you hear me now, Mamata? Can you hear me? All right, guys, this is Mamata.
Multilingual program as far as possible.
All right, I'll just interrupt now. Just popping Mamata sorts herself out with the
network. Yes, I can hear you.
Did you hear me? You were breaking up. So
yes.
Yes, all right.
Yes, I can hear.
Yeah, all right. You can continue then.
Okay, so I was talking about the multilingual program, and the students can have question and answer session with the facilitator or the educator. Then the chat support, which is going to play a very important role, because the facilitator or the or an educator and the students are would be busy with the teaching and learning process.
Mm-hmm.
So at that time, the chat support is going to play a role if a technical problem is coming. So these features and the distraction identification, I think so that is the one more this thing that the immediately we can come to know whether the child is attentive or not. So that would be the greater platform. This is going to prove a very good platform, and it will enhance the teaching learning process definitely. So I will connect with this to OConnect.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, the network is trying to stand on our way.
Many design programs, right? From what? Hello, can you listen
yes.
to me?
Yes, you were breaking at some point, so I was just trying to close the gap. Can you hear me now?
Okay, okay.
Yes.
Yes, right. It's fine.
All right, good.
So now I'm going to come to the OConnect. OConnect is a platform which is connecting the business and the customers. So if I'm talking student and the teacher, communication can be done effectively with a very smooth products, with a very smooth way, and it's a cost efficient. The student is learning, the teacher is teaching with her designed course, which whatever the course from the school level or from the college level, that course will be on the Academy platform, and the students are going to attend it through Academy, through OConnect, with a maximum number of the students at a time. That is very important. A teacher do not have to step, not a single step outside of the house just for searching the students. At home, she or he is going to get the students on Academy, and she or he can connect to them with the help of OConnect. So OConnect is bringing together, if we are talking about OConnect, it can work as a training program facilitator at the different level, different locations, different countries, with two organizations. Within the organization, they can monitor, they can instruct, and they can have many activities through OConnect. So right now I am trying to integrate Academy with OConnect. Now I would go see with one more great product, that is Audit. According to me, Audit is going to prove a very great platform for the youngsters, because they have a hobby of editing the videos and the audios, and they are just keep on going on the net for WhatsApp and all. So what I mean to say, if Academy and OConnect, if they are finding on web pages or something is good content over there, they are definitely going to edit it and they will be circulating it on the net. So automatically, without campaigning, we are going to go viral in the market, and this everyone is going to come to know about our different products just with the help of Audit, because Audit will contain with the Academy's a few sessions of OConnect, and then this Audit will give us a wide range of the customers automatically, and which will be resulting into the good revenue when the wallets are filled with the greater amount of this things. So integration of OCademy, OConnect, Audit, and ONet, and then OWallet. This is an entire cycle. What I mean to say in very short, in nutshell, I would tell you that choose one product. You need another product to enhance that quality.
Mm-hmm.
Again, you would go over there. Again, you will feel that, yes, this product is already available there. I should use it. And the cycle will go on, and it will definitely reflect to the directly to the revenue, generation of revenue and overhead. So that is what I'm very excited to see, the distribution of the wealth, fair practices, what we are talking always about wealth in on passive, that it's a byproduct. How this byproduct would be generated, because the cycle is great. I've just given you the four examples. Every field, that if it is from HR, that also can, they also can integrate such cycle, and they can create such things and move over there to generate more and more revenue.
Mm-hmm. Wow, this is just powerful. I was just nodding. I could not stop nodding. This is so powerful and so professional how you did it. I really do appreciate that, Mamata. This is going to go a long way, because people are touching lives, you know. Many people are just excited, and they think that all we get from Empassive is money. The products, they get all that. You know what it means with the audit, just all over you, you know, just on your phone, and you're good to go. You make your things pop up and send, and all of this, how they are connected. I really do appreciate that, because that is just what people need to know. Because some people are like, why are these people so excited about everything when I'm only waiting for money? So you are the one making people know that this is how big and passive it is. That is really important. So I appreciate. And moreover, do you have anything? Because we're gradually going to the end of the show now. But is there anything you would still like to say before we finally end, please?
Yes, definitely. After signing up in the on passive, I came across to many experiences as I have shared the platform to them. So it has nothing wrong with their decision. It was what I was thinking, that about a thought process of the people.
Mm-hmm.
See, the very first thing is, if you suggest the platform to somebody else, the very first thing in their mind comes that it must be a network marketing. Just we are referring to them, we are sharing to them, it doesn't prove that it's a network marketing. And the people are so orthodox that, sorry to say, but this is the word, that they are so orthodox that they are so determined with their decision that I have thought about this, and this must be a network marketing platform, and I will have to refer, and I will have to form that so-called chain. They are not removing their obstacles from their mind that the chain system is now outdated. We are into Catmo. We are into a revolution. So they keep on thinking that I need to do this chain. Plus, I have never understood. I was in a big question mark in mind that how can a person be a successful even if she or he is in any platform? And, if I'm giving an example of network marketing, if a person is on the diamond level or gold level or above that, how can that person be a successful person when the last person introduced to the business in their team, they are not facing the success, they have not even introduced to the success? How can that upper person can say that I am a successful man or a woman? Isn't it a scam? We are talking in on passive about a winning game. Everyone, millions of the founders, and eventually later on, billions of the customers and the resellers are going to win the game.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it a great success?
It's
and it. Here every people are saying that they are it's a bingo game for them, that they are successful at that level. But you are reached to that level, but the last person come, he is not or she is not facing the success. They have not seen the face of the success. They are still struggling and they are in tears. And how can you celebrate any thing when you are successful? The another thing is that any institution or organization, they are having the audits of the millions and this turnover and this and that. blah blah blah. But a person working for n number of years, 20, 25 years, 10 years, they are just surviving their life. So the same institution, same organization, one is at the top with the bread and butter and what not, and one person dealing with the same organization, giving the good enough time, quality time to that organization, but still facing for the life struggle. So that is what I cannot justify these things, I'm really telling you. And another thing I would like to talk about the society, that see, we are purchasing the gold in our festive events. For example, the Dashera, Diwali, or for Lakshmi Pujan or something else. See, I don't know the rate of the gold right now. I'm talking to you, I don't know anything. But for example, if for 10 grams, we are giving 40,000. What else? That's it. But in 8,500 or maximum 9,000 rupees, if you're putting the money and taking foundership of on passive, in a year or a two, you are going to get, you can buy the gold in kilos, in kgs, not in grams. And that also in which such a reasonable amount. So in on passive, what we tell every time, that one time you are paying it, one time you are paying it, and you are going to get it for unlimited times, that is for generations. And the last point I always, that the lakhs of the fees are paid for the degrees and the postgraduate degrees, but the services are proudly taken in just few thousand rupees, and they are very proud that my child is taking 50,000 per month or 60,000 per month, and they have actually for a year they have paid in the money or the fees of the or colleges or the whatever post-graduation courses in lakhs. So this difference on passive is going to merge it, because you are once in a lifetime for one transaction, you are getting many transactions. For you are giving in rupees, but you are getting back in dollars. For us, it's 70 times, 70, 75 times more than that. So it's a big business, super business, which runs on autopilot. It's a complete paradigm shift. See, many founders in millions. Links, if you open the back office, many links are there. Do you find a single? You are a single person, I am a single person. But the links are many. We are talking about the winning game of millions of people, about the millions of the people. Our one statement, I really appreciate that, and it is in my mind, that statement given by our CEO, Ash Mukhara, that billions and trillions of dollars are going to be funneled through the net to the pocket of millions of founders, and trillions, billions and trillions of the customers and the resellers, just by one transaction all over the globe without lifting a single finger.
Wow.
So these things have made a such a great impact on my mind, that what a person, visionary personality. Beyond that, I have not thought of it, that we are putting into money is getting in one transaction, it's a catmo business, automatic winning game, all these words are all together in entire day, it's popping up in my mind. And I am so happy. I am not searching anything. The moment I have signed up in on passive, not a single project I have seen, because I know this is the end and this is the start of a new era. We are talking about revolution. See, I was talking about academy earlier. It was a trend to earn and then learn, but now we are going to learn and earn. Every child who is learning on academy is going to earn. So this is a revolution, what I'm talking about, a revolution. It's a complete paradigm shift, and thanks to Ash, he has given us this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Woo. This is like, wow, mind blowing. Thank you so much, Mamata. You are just a star, believe me, because
Thank you,
That's it.
thank you.
I'm just listening. I'm just like, I just thank you. I appreciate so much your presentation.
Thank you, thank you.
I wish that whoever is watching this, please don't keep this to yourself. Share it. If you are a founding member already, share it to your loved ones. Because maybe some person is just waiting there, waiting for this opportunity. So if you keep this, you will be destroying someone's life. And that will not be a happy thing for some for you when you discover that I wish I would have shared it, it will be late. So what else can we do? You know, Mamata has spent her whole day at work and she had to spend this other time here just to serve us with knowledge for free. This is information that people do pay for, right? So someone sacrifices to give it for nothing. Let's take it and appreciate. Share and remember to subscribe on this channel, click on the notification bell, because many, many more big brains like those of Mamata are coming. They're on the queue and they're coming to give you all the information you need. Mamata, we really appreciate all that you have done today. Thank you for your sacrifice for Unpassive. Thank you for good job, great job, well done yesterday. You and Yogini, you did really well. Thank you so much, and we hope to see you again really soon.
Thank you, Comfort. It was very wonderful to have a session with you, and I'm very thankful to you to contact me. And thank you, and thank you. That's it.
Thank you. Thanks. I really appreciate it. Thanks. All right.